Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to another video here on the channel. Now today, as you can see, I'm doing something a little different. Here we are on Rainbow Six Siege with... Who am I with? I'm with Luke, I'm with Brad, I'm with Thomas, I'm with Sean. The five of us are going to go in. We're going to be just as moronic as ever. And make sure you go and check out TJ's channel, I guess. The link will be down in that description. Anywho, I already have a certain TJ screaming in my ear, so this is going to be a great video. Let's go into it whenever Brad is ready. We're quick matching. Oh, why are we quick matching? I want to match quickly. I don't want to quick match. I want to match quickly. Ooh, catty. Meow. Oh dear.
Oh dear. How long did it take you to think of that one then, kiddo?
Oh, damn. I'm going to castle it up in this shit. I've just sworn on video. That's one swear word down. For those of you who don't know, if you swear too much, you get demonetized. How long are you planning on me recording for, TJ? I mean, it already is, so... Because look at that smexy mask that Luke's wearing. It's just so beautiful. Am I right? Also... TJ, what you don't know is I got my first legendary thing yesterday. Yeah, because it's gridlock.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Sean destroyed my barrier thing. I'll make you stronger in a minute. I've just realised I don't even know how much my audio is at. Don't get yourself killed, Sean. Cameras. What, that guy up there that just killed all three of you? Oh, Jesus. Hello, Jida. Oh my god, how is my aim that bad? Okay, yes she is. Oh!
Last operator stick op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Come on. Yes, Sean. Come on, Sean.
Last operator standing.
They've literally taken out one cam.
15 seconds left.
I can't lie. I can't lie, yeah. I have a feeling that their fifth person might be AFK. I can't lie. Can't lie, that wasn't bad, you know. I'm gonna castle it up again, you know. Am I the only one that thinks Frosted is quite pretty? No! You're going to hell.
To be fair.
Do you even hear the muffin mail? I'm forcing them to come certain directions using my armor panels. I was just thinking that, Sean. One of my armor panels has been destroyed. Okay. Okay. What, this one here? Whoa, ow. I just lagged. I hate to disappoint, but I always do that too. Was that Thomas that just shot, or? He was over there. What? Nicely done. Nicely done, Thomas. Shut up. Why are we lumminging it? Apparently I'm having jitter and latency now. Hang on, I've got an idea. I am indeed. Well, I've destroyed some of their traps. That's a kill. That was impressive. Wait, when did Sean die? Yeah, he is. Oh my god, how? How did he hit that? How did they hit those angles? Please explain to me how they hit those. Okay, Luke's they definitely hit, but I don't get how he hit mine.
What on earth is going on? All I know right now is I have a short fuse. Lol. Lol, 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 lol.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Oh, Jesus. Is Sean even here? Or is he Africa? Is there one in there, Tom?
Going live. Moving knife. Loading your magazine. Lift me.
I've got a kill. I do. I don't, unfortunately. Wait, which hatch? Nicely done, Luke. I can't lie, we made a pretty good team there. Level 26. Will I get a pack? No, I won't. Yeah, we need to just bounce back straight into a game. Just to clarify, by the way, that the legendary I got for Gridlock was the colourful bob hairstyle, like, thing. Ooh, will he do it? Will Brad do it? I have 2.2k. Hey, Brad. Load us into an unranked when you're ready.
Wow. How long did it take you to come up with that one?
My goodness. I'll unrank your disgusting rank.
Okay.
Kabom bomb.
Start of map band phase.
Yeah, but their team's also gonna ban it, so. Theme park is just a Japanese version of Pripyat. Watch them ban Fuse. You watch them ban Fuse. Oh, didn't I call it?
Yeah, true. Go on.
This is gonna be chaotic. Who are they gonna ban then? They banned Capcan. Brad, you know his explosive can be annoying, seeing because I double and triple detonate certain places. Oh, you know what? Screw it.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
It's a trap. Yeah.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it. You located a bomb.
I don't even know where there are cameras on this map.
Setting up a sequential breach. Let's see what hides in the
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. They're both literally there. I am not okay. I repeat, not okay. My goodness, Sean. Wait, Sean, just to clarify, did you just get an ace with ace? you're joking. I'll agree with that. No. Screw you, mate.
Be advised your drone has located a bomb.
Yeah, that's totally better.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Oh my god. Well, that is the most abuse I've ever received in my life.
Loading mag.
TJ, what are you doing down there?
Adrenaline surge incoming.
Nicely done. Come on, Sean.
Changing max.
One friendly operator remaining.
No, Sean. You did overcompensate for the recoil, Jesus Christ.
We have been eliminated.
Room locations are locked for defenders. 2F initiation, 2F office. Okay. Good to know. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to use out different people, you know. They're on the first floor. And no one's moving their drones.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Just saying, this is an opportunity now for me or Brad to... I was going to say, this is an opportunity now for me or Brad to get ourselves an ace. What is that thing? How did they hit me? Brad, how did he hit me? Congratulations. You played yourself.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Well, we... We're struggling. Well, I would have, but you know, video. I'm gonna castle up in this bitch. Oh, sure. I've got echo now. It's fine, it's fine. I'll just echo the words of Brad on the video. This is some lifey life. It's very black. Your weapon skin's a bit racist, Brad. Brad, your weapon skin is blackfishing. That's racism. Yes. Yeah, Kjark's rejoined. Mate. Shut up. You patronizing son of a bitch.
Secure the bombs.
Yeah.
Station in
think they're coming through it. There's... Just watch, bang, bang. You know what, I'm using Echo again. Difficulty 3, my ass. Guys. No, I was on the cameras. I was using my drone. I was watching my drone, I can't lie.
Secure the bombs.
All secured!
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
Whoa! Please, can someone tell me who just shot me? Right. Nicely done, TJ. Yeah, we are a good team. Like, TJ, I looked at my R6 stats thing the other day and it said like casual, it wasn't even copper. I was actually like a bronze something. Yeah, but for me, a guy who is completely like incompetent and new to this game.
Secure the bombs.
Of course Brad's clocking the gold. Because Brad is gold in every situation. I can't lie.
Bomb location compromised.
I've set up my black eye cameras in the most random of locations.
Reinforcing wall.
5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Deploying welcome mat.
I'm going to end the video after this game, I can't lie. Whoa! What the hell was that sound?
Setting C4.
I saw... Come on, Luke. Oh dear, they're coming up the stairs.
Op 4, last op standing.
Oh my God. That's a 4-2 unranked victory. Nicely done, folks. Nicely done. Oh, wow. Screw you. Hey, that's level 27. Yes, I know. Shush. Right, let's just return to lobby. I went up one level and I didn't go up a tier. God damn it. Well, anyway, with that all in mind, that was chaos. Yeah, that was my first ever Rainbow Six Siege video, I guess. And, if you guys enjoyed it, let me know down below in the comments, and I'm sure I can make a mini-series out of it. I mean, we're branching out more games. 2022 is a era of reinvention. Yeah. Whoo. Mystical. But with that in mind, guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you found it informative, enjoyable, and fun to watch, and I'll see you all in the next one.